This is not an authentic NFL licensed Mitchell and Ness product. It is a poorly manufactured counterfeit. Wife had been looking for one for a while, and she loves it.